New Philadelphia, Ohio. New Philadelphia is a city and the county seat of Tuscarawas County, Ohio, United States. The county's largest city, New Philadelphia, is located on the Tuscarawas River. It is located south of Cleveland and northeast of Columbus. The population was 17,288 at the 2010 census. Because of the presence of coal and clay, early industry in the city centered on mining interests and the manufacture of steel, canned goods, roofing tile, sewer pipe, bricks, vacuum cleaners, stovepipes, carriages, flour, brooms, and pressed, stamped, and enameled goods. New Philadelphia is a principal city in the New Philadelphia-Dover, Ohio Micropolitan Statistical Area, which includes all of Tuscarawas County, as well as the southern regions of Northeast Ohio. The Moravian Church founded Schoenbrunn, Beautiful Spring, in 1772 as a mission to the Delaware Indians. The settlement grew to include 60 dwellings and more than 300 inhabitants who drew up Ohio's first civil code and built its first Christian church and schoolhouse. Problems associated with the American Revolution prompted Schoenbrunn's closing in 1777. The founder, John Nicely, returned to Ohio in 1804 with his family and 33 other pioneers. He also hired surveyor John Wells to plot out New Philadelphia in the same grid style as Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. In 1833, New Philadelphia contained county buildings, a printing office, several stores, and five taverns. In 1844, the Ohio Democrat, November 7, 1844, among many other newspaper printed election results with Democrats so named and Whigs or anti-slavery votes listed as coons. This is said to be started because of Henry Clay of Kentucky's use of the coon skin. Democrats' name-calling terms were in use well beyond the next 100 years against people who later gravitated to the party. New Philadelphia is located at 40.489411-81.447324, along the Tuscarawas River. It lies within the ecoregion of the Western Allegheny Plateau. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of which is land and is water. New Philadelphia's design was based on the design of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. The two main streets in the city are High Avenue and Broadway, both of which were named after two main streets from Philadelphia, except, in Philadelphia, High Avenue was renamed Market Street in 1858. The High Street was the familiar name of the principal street in nearly every English town at the time Philadelphia was founded, and Broad Street is the closest street name in Philadelphia to Broadway. No historical records exist for a road named Broadway in Philadelphia. The chief way to reach Dover is through 4th Street Northwest, which is renamed the Boulevard in Dover. The street features four-lane streets with medians. Right before Dover it opens up and features a Wendy's, McDonald's, Arby's, and Burger King, with a Taco Bell being slightly past the border. As of the census of 2010, there were 17,288 people, 7,282 households, and 4,541 families residing in the city. The population density was. There were 7,909 housing units at an average density of. The racial makeup of the city was 94.0% white, 1.2% African American, 0.4% Native American, 0.6% Asian, 0.4% Pacific Islander, 1.6% from other races, and 1.8% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 4.2% of the population. There were 7,282 households, of which 27.8% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 45.3% were married couples living together, 12.3% had a female householder with no husband present, 4.7% had a male householder with no wife present, and 37.6% were non-families. 31.4% of all households were made up of individuals and 12.6% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.32 and the average family size was 2.87. The median age in the city was 40.4 years. 21.9% of residents were under the age of 18, 8.7% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 24.9% were from 25 to 44. 27.6% were from 45 to 64, and 16.8% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.5% male and 51.5% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 17,056 people, 7,338 households, and 4,659 families residing in the city. The population density was 2,188.0 people per square mile, 844.3 per square kilometer. There were 7,796 housing units at an average density of 1,000.1 per square mile, 385.9 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the city was 96.89% white, 0.97% African American, 0.18% Native American, 0.49% Asian, 0.06% Pacific Islander, 0.49% from other races, and 0.93% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.33% of the population. There were 7,338 households, out of which 28.0% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 48.9% were married couples living together, 11.3% had a female householder with no husband present, and 36.5% were non-families. 31.7% of all households were made up of individuals, and 13.2% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.30 and the average family size was 2.88. In the city, the population was spread out, with 23.0% under the age of 18, 9.4% from 18 to 24, 28.2% from 25 to 44, 23.7% from 45 to 64, and 15.8% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 38 years. For every 100 females, there were 90.7 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 87.1 males. The median income for a household in the city was $33,235, and the median income for a family was $42,896. Males had a median income of $32,157 versus $20,363 for females. The per capita income for the city was $18,745. About 7.7% of families and 10.2% of the population were below the poverty line, including 12.7% of those under age 18 and 6.2% of those age 65 or over. Tuscarawas Park is a municipal park that features a carousel, Ferris wheel, train and other rides, along with miniature golf and batting cages. Tuscarawas Park was originally built as a project of the Works Progress Administration. Original stone work gates, paths and retaining walls still adorn the park. The park is now the home of the Park Place Teen Center, a facility for high school students that provides entertainment of all types. Events at the park include a summer showcase and the annual First Town Days Festival. The summer showcase is held in the Tuscarawas Park Amphitheater. Events at the amphitheater include Sunday church services, plays and concerts featuring local talent. On the last day of the First Town Days Festival, the park hosts the U.S. Air Force Band of Flight, which plays in the amphitheater. Around 1940, New Philadelphia purchased the Herschel Spillman Carousel secondhand. It is a rare all-wooden carousel. It includes 36 carved wooden jumping horses, two chariots and 428 individual lights. The center panels are adorned with 14 original oil paintings. Music is provided by a Wurlitzer No. 153 military band organ. The carousel is 40 feet in diameter and weighs 10 tons. It was manufactured in 1928 by the Spillman Manufacturing Company of North Tonawanda, New York. David Miller is well known for his 40 years of service on the Tuscarawas Park Carousel. The First Town Days, which includes a grand parade and fireworks display, runs on the weekend leading up to the 4th of July. The company that manages Tuscarawas Park is a non-profit, RTY Incorporated. The organization frequently hires high school and college students to operate rides and sell tickets. Kennedy Insurance, New Philadelphia. The Gradle Company, New Philadelphia. Rich Industries, New Philadelphia. Children in New Philadelphia are served by the New Philadelphia City School District. The current schools in the district are Kent State University at Tuscarawas, a regional campus of Kent State University, is located in the city. The campus, which now covers in four buildings, opened in 1968 and, as of September 2016, had an enrollment of 2,066 students. The campus offers 11 bachelor's and 15 associate degree programs, and students can begin any of the nearly 300 degree programs offered by Kent State. Penn State Tuscarawas is unique in that it is locally owned, the only locally owned regional campus in Ohio. New Philadelphia has the main branch of the Tuscarawas County Public Library. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.